Look, I don't believe in love. I believe in fucking. It's honest, it's efficient. You get in and out with a maximum of pleasure and a minimum of bullshit. Love is something that straight people tell themselves they're in so they can get laid. And then they end up hurting each other because it was all based on lies to begin with.
To prove to the person that I love how much I love him. That I would give him anything. I would do anything. I'd be anything to make him happy. You're fucking unbelievable. It's true. I am.
The couch. Just for tonight. And don't jerk off on it.
I want you to move back in.
Huh?
I said I'd like it if you and I were to live together.
He's not moving into my place. Justin, you coming? Look, I told you. I'm not your lover, I'm not your partner, I'm not even your friend. You're not anything to me.
Could be.
I thought we were partners. We are.
I don't do jealous. Jealous is for lesbians.
And you're never to play violin music in my presence again.
What are you gonna do without me?
I don't know, I guess I'll survive.
Sunshine, how did I ever get along without you? You didn't.
This marriage stuff is kind of cool. In fact, I was thinking maybe someday.
What, you and I?
Yeah, stranger things have happened.
Not really.
But how about marrying me? I do.